How to get rich flipping houses.
To learn more about real estate wholesaling and investing, please visit www.smartrealestatewholesaling.com, and for our quick start program, go to www.11dayschallenge.com.
How to get rich flipping houses. The way you get rich flipping houses is to build a pipeline, a lead pipeline, okay? You need to build a lead pipeline. It's something I cover extensively in the book. So you want to make sure you get your hands on the book. If you're brand new here, by the way, make sure you get your hands on the book. Smart Real Estate Wholesaling. You can see it on the screen right there. And in this book, I covered quite a bit of stuff, right? But the book surrounds the idea of the three core pillar, okay? First core pillar being value. Second core pillar being automation, okay? And then third core pillar being people, okay? Money comes from people, okay? Money comes from people. Money doesn't come from properties, it comes from people. Yes, we're in the real estate business, okay? Yes, you're still in the right place. We're in the real estate business. But if you can't get a hold of the people that control the real estate property, you're wasting time. If you have a list of property addresses, that's not leads, that's just data, okay? All you have access to is data. If you drive around town writing down addresses, the only thing you're doing is called data collection, which, yes, chapter 3 of this book is all about data collection, but there are faster, easier, and cheaper way to do it rather than spending money on gas and breaking your brakes and hurting the car. There are cheaper ways to do that rather than driving around town, but it's a very important part of the business. It's the whole chapter 3 here in the book, right? All right. So, but it's the step that goes before, you can see here, is the step before you make a contact. Contact is you make a contact with the actual human being, or they contact you, in which case you'll be jumping through to stage 3, which then it becomes a lead. When somebody's interested in actually selling, that's when it become leads. But I see quite a lot of people in the game confusing a piece of property address, they confuse it with people, which is the only place where money comes from, okay? So the third core pillar is people. All right, now if you can understand it, the second core pillar is automation, meaning building a system, building a medium, okay? Medium or media, okay? For me, it's media, because this video is gonna be on Facebook, okay, which is one medium. It's also gonna be on YouTube, potentially on Instagram, okay? At least it's linked to Instagram. It's gonna be on the podcast, right? So media, okay? So when I say automation, it's basically automating the serving people, which is the third core pillar with value, right? You bring value to people, that's how you create money. It's no different in real estate, okay? That's how you get rich in flipping houses. If you can find a way to put that into a system, okay, that you can repeat over and over like a well-oiled machine while you keep it simple. Because if you don't keep things simple, you'll get frustrated out of the business, right? But sometimes simple is relative, right? It depends on what you're looking at. Some people say, hey, like somebody told me the other day, you're the engineer, so it sounds easier, right? They're right, but also, it's also true that when you want something bad enough, you figure out how to build a system around it, right? And if you don't want it bad enough, you give all kind of excuses. You rather drive around town writing down addresses and you say, nah, I just like to keep it simple. Well, so it's true that simple is relative, but consider the fact that we're in 2020, okay? Digital marketing, as close to digital as possible, is the only way you can compete in the game of getting rich flipping houses. Because if it was easy as not set up a system, everyone else would be doing it, right? So there's something you need to learn, the skills of marketing you need to learn. And then you have to build a machine, an automated machine that brings value to people consistently, repeatedly, right? And when people get this, they become a lead in your pipeline, that you're building out the pipeline, and that's how to get rich flipping houses. Exactly how to do that step by step is something that we cover in 11dayschallenge.com. You can set all that up in 11 days, okay? You can start generating leads, okay? What do I mean by generating leads? I didn't say write down addresses. That's just data collection. That's just basically stage one. You're stuck at stage one if all you're doing is writing down addresses, right? We're talking about talking to real human beings, okay? that are now interested in selling, potentially a percentage of them will be interested in selling. That's stage three. And then you can set up a contract and then you can close the deal. Okay. Those are the stages right there if you want to take it serious and you want to not flip houses. Now, some people, what about the part where you rehab? Well, rehabbing is rehabbing. Okay. Some people consider that being part of flipping houses, but that's completely a matter of choice. You can decide you want to rehab, but the house you're going to rehab has to be found in a certain way. Okay, we call it real estate wholesaling, but it's all part of flipping houses. You find a house that's in distress, or the homeowner is in distress. At the very minimum, the homeowner has to feel the distress. If the house is in distress and the homeowner doesn't feel the distress, that's what you call a non-motivated seller. You're basically wasting energy, okay? So once you find a motivated seller, essentially, people, remember the third core pillar is people. It's all in this book, right? Once you find that, then you're in the game. Everything else before that, also you need to master. That's marketing. That's called marketing, okay? Because without marketing, you're wasting energy. You're just running a charity organization from the discomfort of your home. All right? So that's how to get rich flipping houses.
To learn more about real estate wholesaling and investing, please visit www.smartrealestatewholesaling.com. And for our quick start program, go to www.11dayschallenge.com.